busily scampering about the wooded glens, flowering prairies, and grassy backyards of North America, the gray squirrel is one of the world's most beloved animals. The bright-eyed rodents play a key role in preserving the environment, planting nuts and acorns that grow into trees, and wisely culling out inferior nuts by eating them. Delighting many white middle-class families, squirrels play a vital role in the American way of life by exercising dogs, and have been known to drive injured children to the hospital. 3 out of 4 veterinarians agree the North American gray squirrel is the most clever member of the continent's woodland community. The moose, on the other hand, is no more than a huge doofus. Even to the casual observer, the moose's brain is obviously not even as big as its nose. The animal's dull eyes and ridiculous antlers add to its generally moronic look, and it doesn't really bathe that often. The North American moose, or Boneheadus hairstylus, is covered with heavy brown fur, giving it ample camouflage while sneaking around the wilderness, a clear indication of the animal's basic dishonesty. Its drooping countenance is highlighted by a goofy goatee, a weak attempt at looking hip. Studies have shown that in the past 20 years, no moose has graduated from a major American university, and most can find work only as a hat rack. In states where moose commonly loiter, they occasionally are reported entering gas stations and convenience shops, but they invariably never have the correct change. Indeed, unlike the superior gray squirrel, the common moose has no more sense than to stick a fork into a toaster, and has even been seen drinking with David Hasselhoff. Experts say that the moose should be no more than tolerated, and then only for its comic relief, and a moose is certainly not smart enough to use a computer. RAAAAAAA